other places is they've kind of...
And what we're here today to say is there is something profoundly wrong when we have a president and we have congressional Republican leaders who are working overtime for tax breaks for billionaires, but they have nothing to say about raising the minimum wage. We are here today to remind them that a $7.25 minimum wage is a starvation minimum wage. Nobody can live on 7 1/4. You can't live on 8. You can't live on $10 an hour.